Plants have different parts. This is the leaf. This is the flower. This is the stem. This is the root. The leaf, the flower, the stem, and the root are the main parts of the plant. Plants need water, sunlight, and fertile soil to grow. This is a tree. A big plant with strong stem is called a tree. This is a shrub. A shrub has a woody stem. This is a herb. A herb has a soft stem. Plants are useful to us in many ways.